if it isn't Victor and Valentino. So glad you could join us for our evening of fun and game. But you just got here. Stay, I insist. Now, what kind of hosts would we be if we didn't introduce you to our delightful little cohort tonight?
Hi.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, please, everyone, gather around the table. We're about to begin.
Oh, no! Dearest Hun, he's missing! Oh! Ah,
no! Whoever finds him first wins the game! Oh, Hun? He's a bit scattered. He dances on stages.
He touches the stew.
And who knew he could float up so high in the sky? Snap it together, and I can. And if you don't, you will
fry.
Sounds like you two understand the rules perfectly. Now, everyone, get ready. Get set. Go find my Hun!
Shh!
He's a bit scattered. It was about this one character and this other character, and they went to that one place to do that one thing. You know which one I'm talking about. Victor! That wasn't the plan!
That was plan B. Now let's go before plan C falls too.
Stay out of my kitchen! Oh! Mother, you bumbling dolts have ruined my stew! Now I have to start all over!
Oh, Hun's hand, Val.
You're right! But you're going to have to travel through space to get him!
Me!
Oh, come on! No one likes a sore loser. As a matter of fact, I see some losers about to be sore right now! Nice hit, slugger! Greetings, Earthlings. We come in. Congratulations, you've won! And because we are so gracious, here's two tickets for tomorrow's dinner!
Come on, come on, come on, come on!